What's going on, fam? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one, y'all. Today's track is called Midwest Choppers, and it's by your boy 9ne, Twista, and krayzie. I think it's like a mixture of, I never heard it before, but I think it's like a mixture of all three of these artists' best bars. But if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Let's jump into it, yo.
Down the globe on a quest to find the most elite, most intricate tongues of all time. California, New York, Denmark, Australia. Then a cold wind from the Midwest brought the hardest, fastest, most...
Yo, that shit right there look like it's about to go in. The minute you hear Twista, man, I'm like, okay. You know what I mean? That's it. Let's go. Yeah, 9ne and krayzie too? Come on, man. Let's go.
Accurate tongues ever heard in our lifetime. These are the Midwest Choppers.
I am the definition of murder. N9ne is now coming to serve ya. Running, but you can't go no further. Cause I'm running through you with no sign of inertia. Give me the mic and I'm giving you that. What you better do when I'm busting up your team and I'm incredible. Never get on my level. I'm a killer with the pedal to the metal. You're edible and you're never so and never double shot.
That nigga said, you will never get on my level. And yo, on some real shit, I think you're right, because that's the only shit I heard. You know, I'd be inspired right there, chopping it up like a motherfucker. That's what's up, yo, for real. Now I heard again, you said, I'm incredible and you will never get on my level. If I rewind it one more time, I'm going to pick up a little bit more. Hold up. Ammunition, fuck yeah, I see that shit, man. Okay, let's go, man. Keep on shooting them shots, B. Said you better not let me up on the premises. What? Shit. I'm saying it's snow, but this guy is talking that shit. He's speaking that shit real quick, man. Freaking bars right there, yo. That nigga said we on top of the hill. When these rappers, okay, let me, they got a guy, dude, let's go, man. He said, I'm on top of these hills and these damn rappers are damn jokers, man. Rappers, y'all damn jokers. Y'all can't keep up with my chopper skills, man. I'm barring that shit, not me. Freaking your boy, freaking Mac, 9ne, man, that nigga spitting that shit like a 9ne, nigga. Let's go.
From the demonic side of a hustler, I'ma cut your head halfway off so you can suffer. Speed so deadly, God won't accept me. So it's time for
that nigga said, speed so deadly, God won't accept me. He does it in a smooth way too, man. All right, let's.
God won't accept me. So it's time around, I ask the devil to help me. Spit it so murderous, cause I gotta get him, I gotta get with him, and if I can make him, that'd be ugly. I'm ripping your body, I kill him like a villain. I'm ready and I'm willing to see a massacre, that'd be lovely. Never get wrecked if the take us from the cane and keep a hot, but the twist to be from the prince, where they be going. Take it to rhythm and kill him on the back, cause they steady be ripping it like when I automatic going. How could you ever be thinking you could take.
Hold up. That was a dope part. That was a dope line. Duh, that was a dope line right there. Look at it.
Kill him on the back, cause they steady be ripping it like when I automatic going. How could you ever be
with an automatic, I stick it like with an automatic go. Let's go, hold up.
Take it to rhythm and kill them on the back, cause they steady be ripping it like when I automatic going. How could you ever be thinking you could take it when
burden, so then my negality better be ready, get prepared to be scared of me killing this body with nervousness. What I be spitting be like
a- he said filling your body up with nervousness.
You heard us, and then my negality better be ready. Get prepared to be scared of me killing this body with nervousness. What I be spitting be like a lethal weapon. You gotta respect it. We'll make everybody.
What I be spitting is like a lethal weapon. Yo, I rap. If I was to be a rapper, I'd rap that shit mad slow. But the way that that nigga did it, man, the shit that I be spitting is going off like a lethal weapon. I'm like, oh shit, yeah, you're right, man. I feel like I've been shot like 3 or 4 times with your verse right there, Mr. Twister. Freaking twisting my freaking juice up. God damn, that's dope.
Killing his body with nervousness. What I be spitting be like a lethal weapon. You gotta respect the weapon. You make everybody give it up. Individually demolish and diminish the competition. When I'm on a mission, I gotta hit him up. I can fuck up anybody in the middle of the ring. If they got a homie, then I'ma go
I can fuck up anybody in the middle of the ring. Okay, nigga. What else, man?
I can fuck up anybody in the middle of the ring. If they got a homie, then I'ma go give a tag. We can kill a drama with a bada boom, bada bing. The tag team, I don't know what will make a threat. And who the other nigga throwing up the hizzy, making them busy? Well, it'll be busy. Where is he coming from?
Who the other nigga flowing up the hizzy? No other but they busy. But no other but krayzie busy. Hold up. Let me hear that shit.
The tag team, I don't know what will make a threat. And who the other nigga flowing up the hizzy, making them busy? Well, it'll be busy. Where is he coming?
Who the other nigga making busy like a... Bro, I'm not gonna get that shit right, but all that the way that he introduced krayzie bone was krayzie just now, son. One more time, man. One more fucking time. Give a fuck what nobody say. Nobody make an introduction than a member of the fucking Bone Thugs in Harmony, man. When these motherfuckers pull up, man, any one of them, man, they come up with that smooth flow that just keep on going faster and faster, and they slow it down. It seems like they spitting slow, but they speeding really fast, man, sometimes, man. Let's go. Hold up, y'all see my face when I see that shit, son? I was like, hold up, what the fuck? I need to rewind that shit. I'ma murder them all. Music. Alright, let me rewind that shit, yo. Kill them all, get... Oh, man, let's go. We stand fast, we the rap mass. Okay, let's go. I'm coming like an automatic aiming at you. Let's go. I'll be on the West Coast. Okay.
All across the U.S.
I gotta hear
that. South, but I reside on my side, Midwest, Java. Even though I'm all up in the Northwest, all across the U.S.
All across. across the U.S. I like that, yo. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just enjoying this track right here. South, but I reside on my side, Midwest, Westchester. Even though I'm all up in the Northwest, all across the U.S., overseas, Midwest, Yo, fire, you know what I mean? Look at this, I feel like I'm in hell right now. It's red hot, son. I didn't even know it was going to be this dope, but track right here is 100% dope. I mean, like, you got three of the best, you know what I mean? You got Tech N9ne, you got Twista, and you got Krayzie Bone and whatnot, yo. Oh, man, like this shit right here. Ah, man, I gotta give a big shout out to all these niggas, man. The track was dope, music was dope, you know what I mean? I love hearing niggas that fucking elevate their style to another level, because I feel like on this track and whatnot, if it was a collective track and whatnot, I am not too sure, but it sounds like it was. If it was a collective track, the way that Tech N9ne made his bars, he was like competing with Krayzie Bone, and Krayzie Bone was competing with everybody else to make it another, to make the track on, to put the track on another level, you know what I mean? And I definitely like it, you know what I mean? That's pretty much it, yo. If you guys feel the way that I feel, you know what I mean, leave it in the comment section. If you guys got any requests that you guys want to make, also leave it in the comment section. Give the fucking video a thumbs up. All the way up to the motherfucking sky. Last and not least and whatnot. Subscribe to the channel down there. You know what I mean? For sure. To show me some love and support. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. It's that coronavirus that got my head twisted. But anyways, yo. I don't have coronavirus, by the way. I'm just saying that the whole fucking shit in the news got my head twisted. But anyways, yo. Put it down in the comment section. You know what I mean? And, Not the comment section. Definitely subscribe to the channel. You know what I mean? Show me some love and support. And that's pretty much it, yo. I'm going to check you guys out later. Nonsense is definitely good sense. All right. Peace out. One love, man. I got to get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Bye-bye.